And here is the church house. And next to it is the Indian takeaway, in case people get hungry after going to the church house.